that's what it's for. Show you now what it is we got to be doing. And the music in the house is so soothing. I wanna dance the night away, you see. It's just a party, so now
just lay back, let me drive. together and had all ten. They brought the possessions to the apostles' feet, and the apostles departed and parted to every man as he had need, each according to his ability, to each according to his need. Now, we've been told that this was a Marxist concoction, but it isn't. It's older than the Bible by far. It's a couple of thousand years, and then even more than that in its age. The only ethic by which we can lift mankind today is some form of socialism. There's a smattering of it in the New Testament. It's very evidently clear on the day of Pentecost that they that believed were together and had all things common. To the apostles' feet, and the apostles departed and parted to every man as he had need, each according to his ability, to each according to his need.
We're together and had all.
Now, we've been told that this was a Marxist concoction, but it isn't. It's older than the Bible by far. It's a couple of thousand years, and then even more than that in its age. The only ethic by which we can lift mankind today is some form of socialism. There is a smattering of it in the New Testament. It's very evident and clear on the day of Pentecost that they that believed were together and had all things common. They brought their possessions at the apostles' feet, and the apostles departed.
Were together and had all things.
Parted to every man as he had need, each according to his ability, to each according to his need. Now, we've been told that this was a Marxist concoction, but it isn't. It's older than the Bible by far. It's a couple of thousand years, and then even more than that in its age.
you 20 times a day. Call you, text you, drive you motherfucking crazy. And you're like, I don't get it. I try to give the ones that I love all my loving, and then the crazy ones be texting me like crazy. Listen, you either have it in the bedroom or you have it in the living room. You can't have both, boo. So you either gonna talk or you either gonna walk. But let me tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna talk and walk right up in your bed, right up in your bed. I'm gonna throw you down and I'm gonna show you what time it is. Now if you want me to teach you something, I suggest you shut the fuck up, 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 shut the fuck up,
you to do. Buy his goods so you'll never have any real economic freedom. He wants you to buy everything he advertises on TV so he'll keep you perpetually owing your soul to the company store. You're not free, 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 free. So he'll keep you perpetually owing your soul to the company.